What's up, guys? It's your boy Alex. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know I haven't been really active on YouTube or any of my social medias. If y'all follow me, y'all do. Thank y'all for everything. You know, always following me, such and such. You know, welcome back to my channel, anyways. Today we're gonna be buying, I don't know, 100 Apex packs. So Black Friday was 2 days, and they had this special deal going on. So we're gonna go ahead and, you know, go get right to it. We're gonna buy 100 worth. We're gonna buy 100. We already bought the coins, okay? See, I bought the coins. I think it was $100 worth of coins. So now what we're gonna do is buy Apex packs. Not from right here, cause you know that's a, like a little rip off, and I heard Black Friday was having a deal. The Apex pack sale for Black Friday. So I'm thinking about buying 100 packs of Apex packs. So that's gonna give me 140, plus I'm gonna probably buy one legendary one. So let's see how it goes. I really don't want this gun camo. I'm not really a fan of the flatline, especially the camo looks like the Joker, so that's for Oct Tank. Other than that, let's get started. Yeah, so we bought the coins. It's now time to get the Apex packs. I'm low-key excited, I'm hyped up, so let's get right to it. Let's get these packs. All right.
Wallabies, bring it back. Bring it back. Wallabies, bring it back. Bring it back.
Alright guys, so just to wrap it up, I know I skipped a little forward. I had bought it all the Black Friday season pass. I bought the 70 pack bundle, I bought the 25 bundle, and I bought two legendary ones. Out of all that stuff, I only got like about 10 legendary stuff, and so in case I ever are gonna buy it or get to buy it, this is my experience. I feel like I got kind of like finessed, but I mean it is what it is. The only good things I got was a couple of gun camos, gold, 3 banners, and I think 3 outfits. Let's go ahead and let me show you real quick. So for the Hemlock, I unlocked a gold camo. That is this one. It looked pretty nice. It's like an angel. And what else? I think another gun. What gun was it? I think it was, hold on, longbow, snipers. So I unlocked this with my longbow. Pretty nice. Looks gold, Chinese-ness. Looks like a Chinese gun. Egyptian, something like that. It's really dope. I like it. Same with this G7 Scout. I got this with this G7 Scout, a gold camo gun. I like it. I put the little croc, little, what do they call it? What do they call this thing? A scarecrow? Yeah. Then for my Craver, I got that camo, not laying there, but it looks nice, so I kind of want to show it off. And what else? Got a lot of purple stuff at Triple Take. Not feeling it though. Pink charge rifle, never seen it before. So, you know, if y'all see me in the PS4 lobby and y'all get sniped by a pink Triple Take, probably me. Anyways, not really good stuff. Not really satisfied. They gave me this camo. I was really expecting to get the knife for Raid or the tomahawk for Bloodhound, but I ain't getting none of those. I'm not big upset or big mad. When I opened the gold packs, they gave me this Pathfinder. He looked like a piece of metal. looks like scrapyard, and they gave me even better scrapyard. They gave me Model P. I'm not a big fan of Pathfinder. They say he's really fast for ranks. I normally go Bloodhound mode. I use all the characters, almost 1,000 kills to each character. I think so. I think. This is what I got for the legend boxes. They also gave me this for Pathfinder. Wait, see, I got 600 kills. I lied. See, I'm lying. But, they didn't really get a lot of good stuff. They gave me this for Bangalore. I almost got 1,000 kills with her. They gave me this outfit. She looked like a goddamn astronaut. She looked like she works for NASA. See, and they gave me this. I almost got 1,000 kills with her. I used all the characters I said. What else? I'm really gonna focus on one character. Then for Lifeline, they gave me this. I'm kind of proud about this because I needed a Lifeline and character. I had got it this not long ago, but I'm glad she has this. And what else? I think she also got this finish move. But other than that, I hope you enjoy. Didn't really get a lot of good things. I got a banner for this Chinese dude that I don't even use. I respect the Chinese, but they gave me this banner. I got 5 kills with him. You see, ever since the game came out, or he came out, I didn't even use him. What else? Kind of upset. I'm kind of upset I didn't get her knife, but it's all good. I'm gonna go ahead and buy this for her. Make my day better. Worth it. I don't know. Look at that. Bloop, blop, bloop. Alright, guys. So, yes, that should wrap it up. These are my main 3 characters, Bangalore, Raid, and Bloodhound. But I usually use all of them. Bloodhound Ghast, almost 1,000 kills. Raid has, I think, 700. Let me see, where she at? 741. Bangalore has almost 1,000. And, yeah. I'm not gonna show my... Well, y'all can see I'm not the best player. But, I mean, I hope y'all enjoy. I'm gonna try to get my kill rate up. Wait, let me see, lifetime kills. See, I'm not really good at the game. K, the R 2.5. My highest kills is 14. I'm gonna try to get back inside my gaming stuff. Anyways, hope you enjoy. Stay tuned, and I'll catch you later on. As I said, I'm not gonna be streaming on YouTube no more. That's the big news. I'm gonna be streaming on Twitch. I'm gonna try to upload this by the end of the year. It's December. Try to upload by the end of the year. I might probably get, you know, a different setup. Show you my old setup, because I'm going to get a new setup. I mean, I've been making moves in the real world. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead, wrap it up. Hope you have a great day. I'm going to upload this tomorrow. Then this is the video coming after tomorrow, and another video after tomorrow. What's been happening with my life, and the other one, my game setup, in case you want to know my game setup. Other than that, guys, I hope y'all have a great day. I love y'all. Drop a like, show some love, and thanks for watching. Bye. Bye. Oh, sad.